Two of the best basketball teams in the Fort matchup tonight as the defending state champs at Blackhawk look to take down the 4A powerhouse Homestead. And some big name coaches in the house to watch the show. UNC's Roy Williams, along with Michigan State's Tom Izzo and Illinois' Brad Underwood. Let's go to the first though. Mark Davidson collecting it here, dishes it to Zane Burke. Burke down the lane for two. Matt Painter is looking on. I think he'll approve of that play. Now Luke Goody, it's his turn. Homestead gives him the green light to go. He spins and scores. He'll get his 19 points, but so will Caleb first. He shakes the defender, lays it in, makes it look so easy. First scores 25, but on the ensuing play here, Caleb caught off guard. Grant Simmons sneaks in for 2 points. Homestead wins 69-55. Concordia looks to break a three-game losing skid against Huntington North. In the second, the inside to the outside action opens up the three-point line for Luke Newhaus. That's his house tonight. Cadets in front, but the Vikings answer with a triple. It's Devin Newcomb who comes in clutch. The Cadets, though, still ahead by 7 points and ready to close it out. Braden Pearson between two defenders, no problem. Concordia wins 46-38.